As we know that a transformer is an electrical device that transfers electrical energy from one circuit to another circuit through electromagnetic induction. The side which is connected to AC source is known as source side, and the circuit in which electrical load is connected is known as load side. Transformer on no load means when there is no load connected to the secondary side or load side, and primary side or source side is energized by an AC supply. To understand working of electrical transformer under no load condition, let us simplify the typical circuit to equivalent circuit. This represents the AC supply which is given to primary winding. Primary winding consists of number of turns mounted on magnetic core, on which secondary winding is also mounted, forms the output terminal of the transformer. Now, let's try to understand the working. When primary winding is energized by an AC supply, an alternating current starts flowing in the primary winding, which in turn set up an alternating magnetic field inside the magnetic core. This alternating magnetic field interacts with the secondary winding and induces an EMF winding. As the secondary side is open circuited, it is not able to carry any current, or we can say that there is very high impedance in the secondary winding. Principally, this high impedance has to be reflected on primary side, and the primary side should not carry any amount of current as the secondary side is open circuited. But practically it is not possible for flux to being set up without any energy. This can only be done by drawing a small amount of current from the supply. So, the current which is actually flowing on the primary side is known as no load current and is mildly utilized for two purposes. Number one, to magnetize the magnetic core. Number two, to supply the core losses, as the core material don't have infinite permeability and offer some losses to the flux for being setting up. So, the current which is drawn from the supply under no load condition is known as no load current. Can be represented by I0. It is made up of two components, Im and Ic. The magnetic current Im is always lags the applied voltage by 90 degree, and the core loss component Ic, it is always in phase with the applied voltage. So, the result of these two components, that is I0 lags the applied voltage V1 by some angle Φ0. You can see that I0 achieves its maximum amplitude after some time delay or angle Φ0 from the applied voltage. Hope now you have a little idea about working of electrical transformer on no load. We will discuss this in detail in our upcoming video. Till then, thank you for watching, and please like, share and subscribe. which are matched together and transfer the motion between two shafts in which one is a driver gear and other one is a follower.